Hello?
Yeah, I know it's a bad time, but do you think I could stay at yours tonight?
Is everything okay at home? Did something happen again?
It's fine, just...
Alright, you don't have to talk about it. It's a few weeks before the move, so you can stay for a bit. You gonna be okay after that?
I'll figure something out.
Alright. See you in a bit.
Cheers.
Sure. And look, whatever it is, he probably didn't mean it.
Hello, excuse me. Sorry, just... we all sitting there?
Mm-hmm. You all good? Just trying to make conversation.
I think I fell asleep.
Don't worry. You didn't miss it.
But you don't even know.
I've been here a while.
Right.
So, where are you off to? And you need all that?
Yeah.
Right.
What about you?
Same. Out. Do you think you're coming back?
Do I know you?
I'm just trying to help.
I'm good, thanks.
Well, do you at least have a plan? Let's start. I mean, I didn't get that far ahead. It's just so hard to when you're so mad about something.
What are you mad about?
You know, I don't actually remember. I hope it was something important. Something worth all this. Was it for you?
Why do you want to know?
There's a lot that can go wrong out there. And I'm just thinking maybe there's better ways
You don't get it, he's...
Who's he?
No one.
Doesn't sound like no one.
It's just someone I can't be around right now.
Okay. So, family or... I get that. That's how I used to think. Every time I would leave, I'd just stay longer and longer. Just trying to make them worry as much as I could. Because I didn't think I was wanted around.
What was it about?
Doesn't matter. I just think maybe I was wrong. And you could be too.
He had to give up a lot for me. Ever since we...
Sounds like you've been through a lot. But it does sound like he is trying.
He is.
And are you?
Yes, I...
And what are you still doing here? Go on.
Hi, Shane. I'm not going to ask you to come back. And knowing me, you probably shouldn't. I don't think I can take back what happened there. Look, I don't know what I'm doing, and that's on me. Dad's not coming back. That's not your fault. It's no one's fault. I love you, but you need someone who can do better. I'm sorry for everything. Stay safe out there. All right?
Yeah. I wish I looked in mine that night. Things would have happened a lot differently. I might have come back.
You still could.
Maybe.
What happened?
Don't worry about it.
Are you still going out?
That's good.
What do you gotta do?
It's gonna be okay.
don't think so.
Thank you.